Sometimes, to make things better, you have to first take everything apart and look inside.
Doing research, you have to look at the smallest details and the bigger picture, all at the same time.
But most importantly, you have to ask the right questions.
How can I make air travel safer?
How can I fine-tune materials of the future?
How can I connect everyone around the world? A PhD is about taking a peek into the future and trying to find a way to get there.
Current transistors rely on bulky 3D materials. However, RMIT's new facilities allow us to operate at nanoscale, creating revolutionary 2D conductors. I work with atomically thin layers of black phosphorus. In a quantum-confined environment, I can tweak them to form building blocks of future electronics.
Nature has been building complex structures for a very long time. In comparison, carbon fiber is a relatively new material. My research is sponsored by Boeing. Their aim is to reduce carbon fiber delamination. Aircraft are exposed to inevitable forces of nature. I created a patented way to strengthen the composite, resulting in tougher and safer aircraft panels.
Our world is filled with wireless interference. In my PhD, I'm designing a practical Internet of Things network. So I need to make sure that sensors have enough power and range to cut through the spectrum. Our team partnered up with 5 local councils to deliver the largest IoT network in Australia. But my dream is to bring this technology to everyone and connect the whole world.
A big part of the research journey is sharing your ideas. RMIT supports us to present at overseas conferences where innovation comes from all aspects of life.
Doing a PhD is about contributing something new to your field. Because even answering one simple question can, in the end, have a great impact on the world around you.